starting with the video, do subscribe to my channel and do hit notification bell icon so that you get notified every time I post a new video.
So guys, festive season has begun and it's time to decorate our house, whether it be Diwali or Christmas. We want our house to look good. So in this video, you'll learn to make a designer mirror. For that, all you need is mirror, plywood, hoop, designer sheet, some plastic spoons and some marbles. We also require Araldite to stick mirror on plywood. I'll be using Araldite to stick other things as well. If you want me to make video about Araldite, let me know in the comment section. So this is the thickness of the plywood that I am using. And now we are going to stick this designer sheet on plywood. You can get this from any of the stationery shop near you. Cut it to the shape of plywood. I am using Araldite to stick designer sheet on plywood. For using Araldite, you need to be very careful. Ensure adequate ventilation, avoid skin and eye contact, wear gloves and wear eye protection. So we get two tubes in Araldite and we are going to mix both of them in equal proportions with brush. And for mixing Araldite, you need to use the plate which you are not going to use in your kitchen in future. Spread Araldite on plywood and quickly paste designer sheet on it before it gets dry. Fold it from the back side as well and secure it at place with Araldite. This is how it looks from back as well as front. And now we are going to stick mirror on it. Before that, place mirror on plywood and make sure it is in center. And then outline the mirror. And now spread Araldite within the margins that you have made. And then quickly stick mirror on it before it gets dry. Make sure it is in center and let it dry overnight. And now we are going to attach hook on back side of the plywood. Use hammer and screwdriver to do so. Make sure you attach hook in the middle. Measure it with scale and then mark points. And now I'm going to use these plastic spoons to decorate my mirror. Break it into two parts. Approximately you need 10 spoons. I'm going to use this part of the spoon in my next DIY designer mirror video, and in this video I'll be using this part. And now make flowers using this part of the spoon. This is how it will look. And now secure it at place with Araldite, Fevikwik, Fevicol, whatever you feel like, but don't use hot glue gun because it breaks spoon from the middle as it is plastic. So I did something wrong here. I used hot glue gun to stick flowers, but I used Araldite to stick the other flower, but I didn't short that clip. That is the reason I'm not able to show you. And now stick marble stone in the middle of the flower and this is how it will look. So this completes my video. I hope you'll try this, and if you do, do share pictures with me on my Instagram account or on my email ID. Link will be in the description box. I love to see your creations. So do like and share my videos. Thank you for watching. Do subscribe my channel and do follow me on my Instagram account as well.